I'm Eamon McEnany. Hello and welcome. Well, the sky's been looking a little gray. I'm hoping we won't see any rain. I had a look at the forecast a little earlier, and it said there's a 50% chance. So really hopeful right there. So here we go. Five, wins it for the home team.
All side right.
Here's a look. Oh, quick thinking. 14, with the save.
Four.
One, wants it. One, earns himself a personal foul. Blue ball. Fires. 14, catches that one as easy as you like. The away team with the chance now. Dodges and through. Steps in and shoots. Saved by the goalie. The home team get a chance now. Enter line. Shoots. Sails high. Referee not happy at all. Four. Gets flagged. Just taking things a little too far on that occasion. 34.
Both side left.
One.
Center.
Drops the hammer. Sends it too high.
Both side left. Both side center.
He's in. Straight to the keeper.
Side right.
He launches one. Saved by the goalie. 33.
Left.
Slings it. The ball goes to the ground. And they lose possession.
Ball stop center.
Four. Knocked loose. Chance for them now. The home team come up with the possession. Chance for them now. Six. Shoots. That's gone wide. 11. Overstepping. Lack of discipline there. The home team to take possession now. 23. With the chance. And saved. The home team might consider themselves unlucky, but this man is having an exceptional match and goal. Transition opportunity for the away team.
Ball stop center. Ball side left.
Chris looks to the back of the net and scores. The away team have the first goal of the match. Face-offs are essentially a ground ball. It's all about heart. The away team wins the face-off and they get a step. 11. With the shot, Coleman manages to recover. Gary.
Ball side right. Ball top center.
With the shot. Goal. Bird nails it, and the scores are now level. We are set to resume. It's 1-1. 5. Cinches it, and the home team goes straight on attack. Rips it in. Scores! 99 with a timely goal. The home team hits the lead. Play resumes. We're underway again here at the Cathedral. Nice win on the faceoff. 5. Comes out on top.
Ball stop center. Ball side right.
Gary. And goal. The home team with their third in a row. The away team looks stunned. If you have a good face-off guy, it can be make-it-take-it lacrosse. 5. Wins the face-off. Blue ball. Sees space. Shoots. Oh, my! Here we go. Face-off again here at the Cathedral. 5. Gets in first, and the home team have the advantage. And he shoots. Wide of the goal with that shot. And it's turned over. Six with the catch.
Ball stop center.
Goes wide. Yellow ball.
Ball side left.
4. Takes the shot.
Clear.
Brownell.
Ball side right. Push. Help, help, help.
With a chance. And straight to the keeper. 33.
Ball side right.
11. And he gets one. The home team have been clicking at the X. They're coming away with the lion's share of possession. One gets the feeling that the visitors have been a bit complacent here. They really should be trying to mix things up. Huge face-off. These guys can take a beating. They're the heart of the team. Has a look. The home team come up with it. 4. Has time. Puts it wide. He shoots. Overstepping. 23. With the mistake. Chris. With a blast. Too high, though. Leans in. Nothing there. Here's a shot. Knocked loose. The away team recover. Deflected. Nice work by the goalie. Steps in and shoots. Four. Receives the ball. 6. Just too big. Set and ready for the restart. It's 5-2 for the home team. 10. Gets in first, and the away team have the advantage. 33. He lets it go. Coleman was all over that one. Outstanding game and goal for him today. Four. Yellow ball. Let's see what they can do. Shoots. Oh, yep. Not surprised with that decision. Big chance now for the home team.
Ball's top right.
And a shot, and he buries it. Back to the faceoff X again for another big possession. Five gets in first, and the home team have the advantage.
Ball top center. Ball side left.
Ball top center.
Ball side left.
Brings the heat, puts it wide. Knocked loose. The home team come up with it. Not a good pass there on attack. Ball goes to the ground. Steps in to shoot. High cheese. What a goal. Face-offs are where teams can separate themselves. Five wins it for the home team. Shoots. Knocked loose. The home team come up with the possession. Chance for them now. The home team recover it. They'll be looking for the fast break.
Push, help, help, help. Ball side right.
Four wants it.
Ball stop center.
Here's a take. Coleman chalks up a save. Feels like they're playing catch down there. Coleman keeping goal today, doing a reasonable job too. 23 off the post, and it's in. We are ready to resume play. It's 7-3 for the home team. The home team wins the faceoff and they get a step. 99 lets one fly. 14 saves. Transition opportunity for them now. 14 playing goal today. Doing fairly well so far. Jackson steps in and shoots. Scores. High heat. Down to the faceoff for a huge possession. Five wins the faceoff.
Ball side right.
Looks to bury. The ball goes to the ground. 45. Chris looks to shoot. Ooh, wide shot there. He'd like to have that back. And they lose possession. Blue ball. He's having a great game and goal today. Pass goes wide of the mark. And they lose possession. Ball is turned over. Transition opportunity now for the home team. 27. 27. Opens up and shoots. Saved by the goalie. There's a shot.
Clear.
Goes for the shot. Sends it too high.
Outside left.
With the shot.
Clear.
Saved. He's good. The home team will get a chance now. He's like a brick wall in front of the net today.
Ball stop center.
99.
Ball stop right. Ball stop center.
Drops the hammer. Oh, quick thinking. 14 with the save. The away team will be happy with his performance and goals so far.
Ball stop center. Ball stop center.
26. Shoots. Sails high.
Ball side left.
11.
Side right.
Has time. Oh, sniped. Goal. He picks up the double. The away team are now on five. Back to the faceoff X for another scrap. The home team wins the faceoff and they get a step.
Stop center. right.
With the chance. The ball goes to the ground. And they get it back. 14. With the save. He is on point in goal today.
Offside left.
Shoots. Scores. Three in a row for the away team. The home team need to come up with an answer. And soon. He's looking sharp. That's number two for him now. I think it's time for the visitors to try a different tactic here. They're losing too much possession at the X. That's going to have an impact in the score. Five. Wins the faceoff. Blue ball. Kenny Berry. And too easy there. The home team have been clicking at the X. They're coming away with the lion's share of possession. One gets the feeling that the visitors have been a bit complacent here. They really should be trying to mix things up. Five. At it again. Against 10. Watch them scrap, even if they don't win the initial draw. Here's a look, and wide. Rips it in. The ball goes to the ground and wide of the target. Chance for them now. Lets it rip. Oh, my goal! His second so far in this one. We are set to resume. It's 9-6. Five. Cinches it, and the home team goes straight on attack. Shoots. And goal. The home team with their third in a row. The away team looks stunned. That's two goals in the game now for him. Five for the home team. 10 for the away team. Here again to face off. Nice win on the face off. 10 comes out on top.
Full stop center.
With the shot. Shot goes over the goal there. 34 takes the shot. The away team takes advantage. Goal! Play resumes. We're underway again here at the Cathedral. 10 cinches it, and the away team goes straight on attack. One. And bullseye. What a goal. Here we go. Face off again here at the Cathedral. Five. Cinches it, and the home team goes straight on attack. Doherty shoots. Too wide on that shot.
Offside right.
So turnover here, the away team to resume.
Offside center.
Winds up, shoots, and saved. Four. With the shot, sails wide. Connor for the chance. Twenty-six. And puts it in the back of the net. Face-offs are an all-out battle for possession. Who will come up with it? Five. Cinches it, and the home team goes straight on attack. And he shoots. And save. 14. Keeping goal today, doing a reasonable job, too.
What's up, center?
33. Shoots. And it's turned over. Yep, well, not too surprised with that call. Back underway now. The home team to resume play.
Full stop center.
Enter line.
Full side right.
He's in. Straight to the keeper. The away team will be happy with his performance and goals so far.
Full stop center. Full side right. Ball side left.
Chris.
Ball stop center. Ball side right.
Dodges. Keeps going. Steps in and shoots. And it's turned over. Coleman was all over that one.
Ball stop center. Ball side right.
Takes the shot. The ball goes to the ground.
And they lose possession.
Yellow ball. And stolen.
Ball top center. Ball side right.
Powell.
Fires. Flies over the top. Blue ball.
Ball side right.
Four. Group force and a goal. Huge face-off. These guys can take a beating. They're the heart of the team. Five. Gets in first. And the home team have the advantage. And he shoots. And in the cage. 99 picks up the goal. The players at the X are ready. Here we go again. It's 12-9. Five. Gets in first. And the home team have the advantage.
Ball top center.
Stick check in the attacking zone, and the offense has broken down. The away team come up with it.
Ball top right. Ball top center.
Enter line. Slings it. Saved by the goal. The away team. A high-scoring first quarter of lacrosse comes to an end. As we head to the break, the home team with a commanding lead after coming from behind. It's 12-9. Important face-off again between 5 and 10. And it's a loose one. Ball goes to the ground. Deuce.
Ball top center.
Powell has a look. Misses.
Ball side right.
Four. Steps in to shoot.
Ball side right.
Powell.
Ball top center.
Connor, with time and room, winds up with that shot. Wide of the goal with that shot. Four.
Ball top center.
23. Blue ball. We are back underway. The home team loses it. Transition opportunity now for the away team. Not a good pass there on attack. Ball goes to the ground. Yellow ball. 14.
Ball top center.
Four. Steps in and shoots. Oh, close call there. The away team come up with it. Pass goes to nobody. That kind of thing could cost them if they're not careful. He lets it go. Deflected by the goalie. The away team come up with the possession. Chance for them now. Four. Looks to shoot. 14. Saves. Transition opportunity for them now. 66.
Ball side right. Ball side left.
There's a shot. Goal. Face-offs are where teams can separate themselves. Five. Wins it for the home team. Deuce. Misses the mark, and it's a ground ball. 45.
What's next?
Oh, yep. Not surprised with that decision. The home team to take possession now. Enter line.
Ball top center. Ball top center.
The home team come up with the possession. Chance for them now. Winds up the cannon and goes boom and scores. Powell gets one for the home team. We are ready to resume play. It's 13-10 for the home team. Five. gets in first, and the home team have the advantage. And a shot saved by the goalie. The away team get a chance now. 14, keeping goal today, doing a reasonable job too. Here's a shot, knocked loose. The home team come up with the possession. Chance for them now. Chance here. That's why they call an execution. Connor racks one up for the home team. I think it's time for the visitors to try a different tactic here. They're losing too much possession at the X. That's going to have an impact in the score. Set and ready for the restart. It's 14-10 for the home team. With the chance and scores. Three in a row for the home team. They've taken it up a notch. Here we go now for the reset. The away team wins the faceoff and they get a step.
Side right.
Shoots. Money in the bank. Score. Back to the faceoff X again for another big possession. 10 wins the faceoff.
Center, right.
4 shoots. What a rip. 11 pumps the fist. That was very fine work. We are set to resume. It's 15-12. 10 wins it for the away team.
Center, right.
34 shoots. Puts it wide. Yellow ball. Shoots. 26. Overstepping. Lack of discipline there. The home team to resume play after the foul. Powell. He shoots. Puts it wide. Blue ball. Let's one fly. Saved by the goalie. Jackson.
Ball side right. Ball side center.
With the shot. And wide.
Ball side left.
33.
Ball side left. Ball side center.
Takes the shot. Save. Coleman wasn't having a bar of that one. Transition opportunity now. The home team will be happy with his performance and goals so far. Powell.
Ball side right.
Rips it in. Puts it wide. Yellow ball. Chris.
Ball side center.
45. See space. Shoots. What a save. 45. We'll be taking that one up to the end of the period. One. Miscalculation there. One. Gets flagged. Just taking things a little too far on that occasion. Enter line. Collects. Sails high. Here's a look, and he buries it. That's his second today. Play resumes. We're underway again here at the Cathedral. Nice win on the faceoff. 10 comes out on top. Shoots. Coleman catches that one as easy as you like. The home team with the chance now.
Side right.
With a chance. Deflected. Nice work by the goalie. Yellow ball.
One. Side right.
That's gotta hurt. Deuce with a display of raw power. Easy possession for the away team.
Ball stop center!
Here's a take. The shot is off target.
Offside right.
Three. Overstepping, not doing his team any favors there. The away team with a chance now. Wayward pass on defense there. With the shot. Goes high. Blue ball. The ball goes to the ground. Nice recovery. Receives the pass.
Side right.
And wide of the target.
Clear.
Jones. Powell with the catch.
Side left.
Ooh, wide shot there. He'd like to have that back. Powell.
Center.
66 with the shot goes wide.
Center.
Oh my, Deuce with a big hit there. One manages to recover with the bullet shot and scores. What a shot from out long.
34
looks pretty pleased with himself, and rightly so. He grabs the two-pointer for the away team. Five, cinches it, and the home team goes straight on attack. Looks to the back of the net. Not on target, blue ball. Enter line, shoots. Stick check in the attacking zone, and the offense has broken down. Nicely recovered and saved. 14, playing goal today, doing fairly well so far.
Four.
With a blast. The ball goes to the ground. Oh, quick thinking. Coleman with the save. Enter line, has the ball. Brute force and a goal. His second so far in this one. Back to the face-off X for another scrap. The ball goes to the ground. Nice win on the face-off. Five. Comes out on top. And sends it loose. Looks to bury. That's gone wide. Blue ball. Goes for the shot. Christ.
Ball side center. Ball side left.
33. Looks to shoot, and he sticks it. Every face-off is important. Let's see who comes away with it here. Nice win on the face-off. Five. Comes out on top. Fires. Saved by the goal. Ball side left. Steps in to shoot, and it's turned over. Four. Opens up and shoots. The ball goes to the ground, and they get it back. Saved. He's good. The home team will get a chance now. The home team will be happy with his performance and goals so far. Gary. Lets it rip. The ball goes to the ground. The away team recover.
team.
Ball stop center. Ball side left.
Slings it. Loses it. Transition opportunity now for the away team.
Ball stop center. Ball side right.
And he shoots. Lacked accuracy, flies over the goal. Chance for them now. Five.
Ball stop center.
Here's a shot. Coleman with the save. Coleman keeping goal today, doing a reasonable job. Break. Recover it. They'll be looking for the fast break. Off the pipe. Four. Yellow ball.
Four.
What a snipe from four. Nails the two-pointer. Outstanding accuracy. Four. Grabs his second. We are ready to resume play. It's 19-15 for the home team. 10 gets in first, and the away team have the advantage. Has time. And straight to the keeper. Connor. Wayward pass puts the clear in jeopardy. The goalie gets the pass back. 33. Chris. The home team lose it. Five. Snatching possession. Possession up for grabs. Not a good pass there. 34.
Ball stop center. Ball side left.
There's a shot and scores. He's looking sharp. That's number two for him now. Important faceoff again between five and 10. Five wins the faceoff. Shoots. That's why they call it execution. Set and ready for the restart. It's 20-16 for the home team. The away team wins the faceoff and they get a step. So turnover here, the home team to resume. Center line shoots. The home team come up with the possession. Chance for them now. Four. Scores. High heat. Here we go now for the reset. Five. Wins it for the home team. Connor. Yellow ball.
Ball side right.
Let's one fly. Knocked loose. The home team come up with it. Powell drops the hammer. Knocked loose. Chance for them now. And wide. Chris.
Ball side center. Ball side right.
Four. Wants it. Shot is high and over the goal.
Ball side left.
One.
Ball side right.
Four. Misstepping there. The ref was well positioned to see it and made the call. Back underway now, the home team to resume play. Ricochets off the pipe. Ball is turned over. Transition opportunity now for the home team.
Ball stop center. Ball side left.
Steps in and shoots. And he scores.
Face-offs are enormous in lacrosse. Let's see who comes away with it. Five. Cinches it, and the home team goes straight on attack.
Ball top right. Ball top center. Ball side left.
One. The home team recover. The away team with a chance now.
Left side right.
11. With a possible reprieve here, the pass goes wide. Nice recovery. Blue ball. Shoots. And wide of the target. Bird. He's in. Goal! Face-offs are where teams can separate themselves. 10. Cinches it, and the away team goes straight on attack. Here's a take. Knocked loose, and they lose possession. Coleman was all over that one. Coleman keeping goal today, doing a reasonable job, too.
Ball top center. Ball side right.
Gets off the shot, and saved. Five, with the catch, flies over the top. Pass goes wide of the mark. Blue ball. Cheeks, puts it wide. Shoots. 14. Saves. Transition opportunity for them now. 14. Playing goal today. Doing fairly well so far. Back to the face-off X again for another big possession. Underway here now. With the shot. Bullseye. Goal from 10. Faceoffs are essentially a ground ball. It's all about heart.
Four.
Shoots. Puts it wide. Powell. Yep, well, not too surprised with that call. The away team to resume play after the foul.
Ball stop center.
See space. Shoots. Oh, quick thinking. Coleman with the save. Deuce.
Ball stop center. Ball side left.
Hit the shot. Oh, and it hits the bar. Overstepping. Gary with the mistake. Receives the ball.
Ball stop center. Ball stop center. Ball stop center.
Knocked loose. Nicely recovered and stolen. And it's turned over. Christ. Goes for the shot. Saved by the goalie.
Ball stop center.
Gary. Takes the shot. Shot goes over the goal there. Deuce. Knocked loose. And it's turned over. The away team lose it. The ball goes to the ground. The home team come up with the possession. Chance for them now. The away team collects. Chance for them now.
Here's a look. Saved by the goalie. 14. Playing goal today. Doing fairly well so far.
Off center.
Kenny Berry sends it too high. Yellow ball.
Side right.
Takes the shot. Hits the bar. The away team come up with it. Powell brings the heat and saved. Four. Opens up and shoots. Coleman manages to recover.
Offside right. Offside left.
The home team lose possession.
Offside left. Offside right.
26. The ball goes to the ground. The home team come up with the possession. Chance for them now. The away team recover it. They'll be looking for the fast break. Fires. 14. Chalks up a save. Two.
Ball side left.
34.
Ball side center.
Steps in to shoot. Coleman catches that one as easy as you like. The home team with the chance now. Yellow ball. With the shot. Save. He's good. The home team will get a chance now. Powell. Chance here. Misses high. Blue ball. That's gotta hurt. 99 with a big hit there. Powell overstepping. Lack of discipline there. We are back underway. Well, that's dicey stuff in their own defensive zone. Blue ball. Four. And a shot. Takes it to the rack and gets the goal. Connor grabs his second. Faceoffs are an all-out battle for possession. Who will come up with it? Five. Gets in first, and the home team have the advantage. Three. Gets in and rips. Knocked loose. Three. Overstepping, not doing his team any favors there. 34. The away team steal it. Great play from them.
Four.
Shoots. Goes high. Blue ball. Gary has a look. Knocked loose. Nicely recovered.
Push.
Help. 13. Shoots. Clear. Coleman with the save. Deuce has the ball.
Side left.
And sends it loose. Yellow ball. Chance for them now. Chris, brute force and a goal. That's two goals in the game now for him. The players at the X are ready. Here we go again. It's 22-20. The away team wins the faceoff and they get a step.
Offside right.
With a chance. That's why they call an execution. 13, racks one up for the away team. 5, for the home team. 10, for the away team. Here again to face off. Nice win on the face off. 5. Comes out on top. Hard to keep the pressure on with plays like that. Ground ball. Yellow ball.
33, gets the pass.
Offside left.
Looks to the back of the net. Saved by the goal. The home team get a chance now. And he shoots and nails it. Starting again here at the faceoff between 5 and 10. 10 wins the faceoff. The away team come up with the possession. Chance for them now. Gary, here's a shot and wide. Feeds the crease. Powell overstepping. Miscalculation there. Yellow ball. Six.
Offside left.
4. Shoots. Clear. Straight to the keeper.
Full stop center.
Winds up. Shoots. Knocked loose. Blue ball.
Offside left.
Powell with the chance. Too high, though.
Offside right.
Powell collects.
Full stop center. Full stop center.
Oh, yep. Not surprised with that decision. So turnover here. The away team to resume.
Offside left.
Let's it rip. Coleman was all over that one. Coleman keeping goal today. Doing a reasonable job, too.
Full stop center.
99.
Full side left. Full stop center.
There's a shot. Goal. Lacrosse is a game of possessions. If you can win faceoffs, you're in good shape. 5. Cinches it, and the home team goes straight on attack. Steps in and shoots. The ball goes to the ground. Bird. The away team to take possession now. Looks to bury. Flies over the top.
4.
Let's one fly. Scores. High heat. We are ready to resume play. It's 24-22 for the home team. 5. Wins it for the home team. 3. With time and room. Flies over the top. 3. Rips it in. The ball goes to the ground. The away team recover. 5.
Ball side left. Ball side right. Ball side
5.
Center. Ball side left.
And he shoots. The ball goes to the ground. Nice recovery. 6 up the goal. Faceoffs are enormous in lacrosse. Let's see who comes away with it. 5. Cinches it, and the home team goes straight on attack and scores. What a shot from out long. Gary looks pretty pleased with himself, and rightly so. He grabs the 2-pointer for the home team. 10. Wins the faceoff. Yellow ball. Good positioning there from the goalie. With the shot.
Clear.
Steps in and shoots. 14. Saves. Transition opportunity for them now. The away team will be happy with his performance and goals so far. 13.
Side right.
13. Not a good pass there on attack. Ball goes to the ground. Referee not happy at all. 13. Taking things a little too far there, and the ref flags it.
Ball stop center. Ball side right.
Enter line. Dodging. Looking to draw a slide. 3. Has the ball now. Knocked loose. Miscalculation there. 99. Taking things a little too far there, and the ref flags him. 45.
Ball stop center. Ball side right.
1. And it's a wild pass. And it's turned over. The home team loses it. Transition opportunity now for the away team. And straight to the keeper, 14. Keeping goal today, doing a reasonable job too. Gary overstepping. The ref was well positioned to see it, and the home team pay the price. 33.
Side right.
33. Five. Slides through with a blast. Puts it wide. Yellow ball.
Left side left.
22. Shoots.
Clear.
Powell shoots. Puts it wide. Blue ball.
Right.
4. Misstepping there. The ref was well positioned to see it and made the call. Let's see what they can do. With the shot. Shot is high and over the goal. Yellow ball.
Ball side left. Ball side left.
Shoots. And 26. Scores. He's looking sharp. That's number 2 for him now. We are set to resume. It's 27-23. The away team come up with it, and it's turned over.
Ball side left.
Slings it. Lacked accuracy. Flies over the goal.
Side right.
34. Receives the ball. He shoots. Sails wide.
Side right.
22. Pass goes wide of the mark. Referee not happy at all. 22. Gets flagged. Just taking things a little too far on that occasion.
Ball stop center. Ball side right.
99. And too easy there. 5. At it again. Against 10. Watch them scrap, even if they don't win the initial draw. The away team wins the faceoff and they get a step.
Ball stop center.
Goes for the shot. Wide of the goal with that shot.
Ball side left.
45. Fires. That's why they call it execution. It all starts here. Who will come up with this faceoff?
Nice win on the faceoff. Five. Comes out on top. Oh, my. And sends it loose. Yellow ball. Chance for them now. Blue ball.
Ball stop center.
Powell. Powell. It goes. The home team gets one from Powell. Play resumes. We're underway again here at the Cathedral. Five gets in first, and the home team have the advantage. Pass was bad, and he should feel bad. The away team come up with the possession. Chance for them now.
Left side left.
Takes the shot. Oh, my goal! Face-off, so where teams can separate themselves. 10 gets in first, and the away team have the advantage. Looks to the back of the net, and they get it back. He lets it go. Too wide on that shot. Miscalculation there. Three. Gets flagged. Just taking things a little too far on that occasion. 45. Chris with the catch.
Ball stop center. Ball stop center.
45. Shoots. Coleman was all over that one. Doherty.
Ball side left.
With the chance. 14. Catches that one as easy as you like. The away team with the chance now.
Ball stop center. Ball side left.
45.
Ball side left.
Drops the hammer. Scores. Great execution for the goal on that play. Huge faceoff. These guys can take a beating. They're the heart of the team. 10 wins the faceoff. Chance here and wide of the target. Yellow ball.
Ball stop center.
22. Rolls back. Nothing there. 22. Has a look. Puts it wide. Here's a take.
Clear.
And an action-packed third quarter comes to a close. Goals aplenty. The home team come out of it, though, with a very healthy lead over their rivals and are well-placed to take the victory heading into the final quarter. It's 29-26. 22.
Ball side right.
10.
Ball side left.
And a shot. Save. Coleman wasn't having a bar of that one. Transition opportunity now. Oh, yep. Not surprised with that decision. Yellow ball. Has time. And save. Receives the pass. And wide.
Ball side right.
Four. And he shoots. Straight to the keeper. Six.
Ball stop center. Ball side right. Ball stop center.
Pass goes wide at midfield. Coleman with the unforced error.
Four.
Here's a look and save. Two.
Ball side left. Ball stop center.
Lets it rip. Too high, though. Yellow ball. An and it's a loose one. Ball goes to the ground. Powell.
Ball top left. Ball side right.
See space. Shoots. 14. Chalks up a save. Steps in to shoot. Sails high.
Outside left.
4. Takes the shot. Pull mid. Playing goal today. Doing fairly well so far. 1. Looks to bury. Knocked loose. Nice recovery. Ball is turned over. Transition opportunity now for the away team.
Right.
3. Shoots. The ball goes to the ground. Transition opportunity for the home team.
Ball stop center. Ball side left. Ball side right. Ball stop center. Ball
34. Right. The ball goes to the ground. 1. Rips it in. The shot is off target.
Ball side left.
Deuce.
Ball top center. Ball side left.
Enter line.
Ball side left.
With a chance. Collects. 26. The home team looking for the fast break transition now.
Ball top center.
4. He's fouling too much here. That's his 4th now. One more and he'll be sitting out the rest of the game. 4. Overstepping. Lack of discipline there.
Ball top center. Ball side left. Ball side right.
Let's one fly. Goal. That's why they call it execution. Down to the faceoff for a huge possession. Ten. Wins it for the away team. 10. Opens up and shoots. Misses high. And they lose possession. 23. Blue ball. Has a look. 33. Misstepping there. The ref was well positioned to see it and made the call. We are back underway. Kenny Berry. The ball goes to the ground. The home team recover.
Ball side right.
99. Bird shoots. Chance for them now. 23. Wants it. Shot is high and over the goal. 26. With the shot. Yellow ball.
Ball side right. Ball side right. Ball side right.
Blue ball. Six.
Ball stop center.
Gary. Goal. We are ready to resume play. It's 31-26 for the home team. The ball goes to the ground. The home team wins the faceoff and they get a step. Steps in and shoots. Scores. 3 in a row for the home team. The away team need to come up with an answer. And soon.
5 for the home team. 10 for the away team. Here again to face off. 10 cinches it, and the away team goes straight on attack. Knocked loose.
Left side left.
13 looks to shoot. Lands the two-pointer. Long-range shot. Saw the chance and pow. 13 grabs a couple for the away team. He's looking sharp. That's number 2 for him now. Nice win on the faceoff. 5 comes out on top. 99, he shoots and scores. 99 gets one for the home team. Eyes on the X now for the restart. 5 cinches it, and the home team goes straight on attack. The away team with a chance now. Brings the heat. Saved by the goalie.
Center.
Steps in and shoots. And wide.
Left side right.
Yellow ball.
Left top center.
With the shot. Sends it too high. Yellow ball. 26.
Left side left.
The away team come up with the possession. Chance for them now. 99.
Left side left.
With the shot. Flies over the top. Enter line. Enter line. Overstepping, miscalculation there. The away team to resume play after the foul. 34.
Left side left. Left side right.
26.
Left side left.
22. Shoots. Saved by the goalie.
8.
Slings it.
14.
Was all over that one.
45.
27. Side right.
With the chance. Hits the bar and misses.
11.
Takes the shot, and
5
scores. We are set to resume. It's 33-29. 5 wins the faceoff. 99, he's in. The ball goes to the ground. Goes for the shot, goes high. Howell.
Ball stop center. Ball stop center.
Bird has a look. Puts it wide.
Ball side left.
Connor.
Ball stop center. Ball stop center.
Powell shoots.
Clear.
Saved by the goalie.
2.
Ball stop center. Side right.
Uses his speed. Expecting a slide here. Goal! The away team gets one. Play resumes. We're underway again here at the Cathedral. 10 gets in first, and the away team have the advantage.
Ball side left. Ball side 4. Right.
The ball goes to the ground.
11
manages to recover.
34
gets the pass. Blue ball, chance for them now, and save.
the catch. Great pressure. Coleman harassed. Can't get it away and loses control of the ball. 99 earns himself a personal foul. The away team go man up.
Ball top left. Ball side left.
99 shoots and a stinger. He scores. 99 buries. Back to the face-off X for another scrap. 5 cinches it and the home team goes straight on attack. Winds up the cannon and goes boom. And top of the net, nice goal. Face-offs are essentially a ground ball. It's all about heart. 5 wins the face-off. Blue ball. 23 sees space. Shoots. Too high, though. Play resuming now with an extra man for the home team. 45. The man down is over as the penalty ends. 45.
Ball side right. Ball side left. Ball side center.
Collects.
Ball side center.
Knocked loose. Nice recovery. And saved. Coleman keeping goal today, doing a reasonable job too.
Top center.
Powell shoots. The ball goes to the ground.
Ball top center.
Gary with the shot. Lacked accuracy, flies over the goal. Blue ball. Looks to the back of the net and goal. The home team with their third in a row. The away team looks stunned. Set and ready for the restart. It's 36-30 for the home team. The away team wins the faceoff and they get a step. He takes the shot. Ooh, wide shot there. He'd like to have that back. 34. And it's a wild pass. Blue ball. 23.
Top center.
Enter line. Miscalculation there. 3. Taking things a little too far there, and the ref flags him. 34. He launches one. Sails high. Yellow ball. 33. Let's it rip. Too wide on that shot.
Ball side left.
34 has the ball now.
Clear.
The home team will be happy with his performance and goal so far. Referee not happy at all. Coleman gets flagged. Just taking things a little too far on that occasion. Fires. Puts it wide. The away team come up with it.
4. Ball side left.
Let's see what they can do. Brownell. With a chance. What a rip from Deuce. The players at the X are ready. Here we go again. It's 37-30. 10 wins it for the away team. And he shoots. Coleman catches that one as easy as you like. The home team with the chance now. Coleman keeping goal today, doing a reasonable job too. Jones shoots, puts it wide. Blue ball.
Left side right.
4. Loses control of the ball at midfield. 4. Overstepping. Lack of discipline there. Chris.
Ball stop center.
Knocked loose. And it's turned over. Transition opportunity for the away team. Here's a look. And a goal. That's two goals in the game now for him. Back to the faceoff X again for another big possession. Nice win on the faceoff. 5. Comes out on top.
Ball stop center.
Let's one fly. And wide. Well, this is his 4th already. One more and he won't be taking part in the rest of this game. Miscalculation there. 3. Gets flagged. Just taking things a little too far on that occasion. And he shoots. Bullseye. Goal from 5. That's his 2nd today. Down to the faceoff for a huge possession. The away team wins the faceoff and they get a step.
Ball stop center. Ball stop left.
11. Looks to shoot. Goal. Buries it high. Faceoffs are an all-out battle for possession. Who will come up with it? The away team wins the faceoff and they get a step. 11. Has the ball. Scores! 3 in a row for the away team. The home team need to come up with an answer. And soon. Every faceoff is important. Let's see who comes away with it here. 5. Wins the faceoff.
Ball stop center!
Rips it in. Goes wide. Blue ball. Powell. Looks to bury. There's a shot. Enter line. Overstepping. The ref was well positioned to see it, and the home team pay the price.
Ball stop center.
13. 26. Shoots. Goes wide. Yellow ball. 45. 13. Shoots. Knocked loose. Nicely recovered. The home team lose it. 6. Snatching possession.
Ball stop center. Ball side left.
Powell opens up and shoots. Knocked loose. Shoots. Wide of the goal with that shot. Chris. Chris takes the shot. Oh, quick thinking. Coleman with the save. Coleman. Overstepping, not doing his team any favors there. So turnover here, the away team to resume.
Ball stop center.
33, with the shot. Oh, and it hits the bar.